But, you know, at the end of the day, it's also about loving people and being a good influence on somebody. Because if you can be a good influence on somebody's life, like this channel, if I can make somebody's day better just by them watching a video of me and my girlfriend being silly and stuff like that, or me just playing through a game and completely failing at it and you laughing at my failure, then I'm doing my job. I'm doing my job. I'm making you happy. I'm making you smile. I'm making your day better. That's what it's about. Yeah. This isn't Sesame Street. But anyway, I'm gonna come over there in a minute. Anyway, I'm trying to make your day better. Is really all it is. You ain't passing me. Yeah, you stay behind me where you belong. I'm not taking the shortcut this time. I took the shortcut before, and it really didn't help too much. Whoop. Yeah, just know it's only a temporary victory. I'm the tournament leader, and I'm not letting anybody take that away from me. Now, this is a shorter track, so I'm already catching up to you. Look at how slow you're going. Look at you, Wayne. I got a vendetta against you, Wayne. I don't know why I just did, but I play to win and win to play. Wait.
Just ignore that last part. You've unlocked Need for Speed edition of the Lotus Elise.
And one more race to go.
Tournament leader.
I'm gonna come over there in a minute. All right, one more race to go. Which track is it now? Ooh, National Forest. Foggy National Forest. That means I get to bust through the sign again when I win. Perfect. That makes my day better. Now also, I have a question in the comments below. In the comments below, tell me your favorite song from the soundtrack of this game. If you know the soundtrack from this game, tell me your favorite. And if you don't know the soundtrack of this game, I encourage you to look it up and listen to some of the songs on it. Because, I was on two wheels for a minute. Anyway, I encourage you to look and listen to the soundtrack and let me know what your favorite song from this game is. Mine is the song that is faintly playing in the background, which is Keep It Coming. My favorite. I listen to it more than any other song on the soundtrack. Now sure, the artist's name is Uncle Cracker. Sure, I get that. Sure, the song's name is Keep It Coming, which is my girlfriend's favorite. I understand that. No, I'm kidding about my girlfriend's favorite. I'm kidding about that part. Anyway. Yeah, she didn't understand it. I'm glad she didn't. Anyway, you know, so, yeah, that's that. But anyway, I am way ahead. This is my favorite track mostly because I'm so good at it that, you know, here's the thing about some games. Like, you play some games for so long and then you end up just mastering it so much to the point where you feel like nobody can beat you at all. And that's just, and you can say that's ego or whatever you want, but to me, I think it's just the fact of playing this game so much that you pretty much know every turn and every thing that's on this. And now I'm going to bust to the sign to win.
You've won the
race.
Oh,
yeah.
All right.
Well done. You have just won the Jaguar XKR tournament.
And Scenic Drive 2 track.
Congratulations.
30
points. You won the race.
Yes, I did. Be quiet. Now we're on to another race. Yay. All right, now that we got race number six, event number six out of the way, we can go to number seven, and oh my god, I hate this track. Oh, I hate this track. It's one of the hardest tracks in the game, Alpine Trail. Alpine Trail, Autumn Crossing, and Fall Winds are three of the hardest tracks in the game. They're for experts. Luckily, I'm an expert, so I'm not too worried about it. But it's still, I don't like the track. You have to know exactly what you're doing, because there's trees you can hit and everything on this track. And there's two laps. But there are certain, especially the first shortcut right here that two people are taking. But they don't know about the second shortcut. And they don't know about the third shortcut. Yes, gamers, if you don't know, there are three shortcuts in a row on this game right at the very start of this track. You take advantage of that, you can get an early, early lead. Now, this track, honestly, is the least threatening, if you will, of the tracks. And another shortcut you can take is right over here. That I'm drifting into right now. You just have to be really careful not to hit any trees. Because that will ruin your life. And this right here, these are the trickiest corners in the game. Ooh, that was perfect. I usually have trouble getting through these. But really, you have to just be careful, slow down. And if you know how to drift, you can get through them pretty easily and maintain your lead. And then here's another shortcut right here. The one advantage to this track that are different from a lot of other tracks in the game is that there are a lot of shortcuts on this route. So, you know, it's not as... Whoa! What in the world happened there? I don't know what the heck happened. I tried to drift, I hit a bump in the road, and then I slammed face first into a guardrail, okay. Well, it's not that bad. I'm only in second place. I'm only 2 seconds behind, so I think I can easily catch back up. No, there's no nitrous except if you're a cop. Cops have nitrous for some reason in this game. Well, that's because their cop cars aren't fast enough to handle these machines that are supercars, but it's okay. See, I got my lead back. But, you know, if I didn't hit that barrier, I probably would have been in first place the entire way through it. But it doesn't matter, I mean. Really, if you just keep your speed and everything. Yeah. You should be able to make it through this track very easily. If you remember the three shortcuts, if you remember each shortcut in the game, if you remember each corner you have to be really careful with turning into, you'll be fine. See, those three shortcuts shaved off a lot of time. see, like I said right here, you gotta be really careful with this track, because one mistake could cost you. Actually, I changed my mind. Fever for the Flavor is my favorite song on this track, on the soundtrack. That's my favorite song on the soundtrack. It just came up and I'm like, yeah, that's my favorite. I completely forgot about it. But that's my favorite, because that's the first one that I, that's the first song that I listened to, the first song that I heard when I, literally when I booted up the game when I got it way back when, and I was like 8 or 9, I believe. That was the first song I heard, and I instantly loved it. Come on, man. Go, go, go. I hit a freaking tree this time. Hopefully, I should be able to get back, but it's going to be a little bit tricky. See, like I said, that's exactly the point I made earlier. You make one mistake in this track and it'll cost you. This track is very slippery, this track is very winding. And one mistake could cost you. See, they took a shortcut. Winding, dude. You don't understand words very well. There we go. This guy first. Be close. Nope, we're not gonna make it. Second place.
You play second.
See, if I didn't hit that tree earlier, I would have made first.
You've unlocked the Ferrari F50.
Okay. Guess we could try it again. Oh, that's the first failure of this playthrough. Just gotta punch down on my accelerator because apparently my controller might be messed up, and I don't know why. But